Hi, my name is Dr. Shannon Marique from Columbia Basin Hearing Center, and it is summertime, one of my favorite times of year, but it also is the time of year that I see the most hearing aid repairs, and that's because hearing aids hate sand, water, and sweat. So some common tips to keep your hearing aids healthy in the summer: definitely brush them off and sterilize them with a little wipe at the end of the day to make sure any sand or debris or maybe sunscreen, bug spray doesn't get into those tiny little microfoam ports, and make sure you're keeping your hearing aids dry. If you're going out, you're sweating a lot, maybe think about, maybe I don't want to wear those out there. Or you can invest in professional drying kits to help suck that moisture out, which really extends the life of your hearing aid. If you have any concerns about your devices getting moisture in them, we have a great device here at the center. Give us a call, 509-736-4005.